suns all went out.
That's nothing. All our crops are dying. It's gross.
Oop! Pot veils. They're spreading everywhere.
Y4 was right.
I've never heard you say those words.
Hugo! You have to shut down the priming sequence. We're on the verge of station-wide collapse.
This is exactly the kind of problem the Unity Pod team will be working to prevent. Hugo Corp Gold members, come on up here.
Everyone, wait! Hugo's up to no good! There's proof in this Hugo mat!
Oh, are you trying to get another drive?
Do you still have the data?
There's smooth, smooth data. Right here.
You're donking it all up, Hugo! Do you deny it?
Nah, it's all true. The Unity Pod was always designed to save only myself and my loyal inner circle. The rest of the drift is, well, it's unfortunate collateral damage in the grand scheme of things. Besides, this all can't be on me. Y'all thought the Unity Pod sounded like a sweet deal, as long as you thought you were getting a piece of the pie. But if anyone was offended by my actions, I am truly, truly...
Well, time for me to get the heck out of here. Uh-oh.
There's no way to stop the activation process.
The station's power will be sucked dry.
No! We were so close.
Why don't we just pull the plug? If we remove the plug before it's powered up, it won't turn on.
The robot is right. The only way we can stop the U-Pod from draining all the juice from the drift is to eject it.
Yes, brute force!
Everyone, we're going to need a lot of muscle.
I got muscle. Lard muscle.
Go! Put your bumps into it!
Swing those shields, shells!
Use your handsome body! Go, go, go! I said pod!
Well, here comes the rascal.
We did it!
Oh, no! We did it!
Hold up, everyone. I don't want to be a downer, but we just launched all of our best resources into space!
Is it too late to get on the U-Pod?
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games!